Welcome back there to Athletics. Today we're going over your vertical pull. We're going to use rings today for that. This is a great drill. Obviously everybody can't just go into a single pull up first. So the first thing we like to do is always get people hanging. Let's work on tripping and accumulate time just hanging, that dead hang. We like to get a little bit of that tuck of the hips so your abdomen's nice and tight. That way your ribs aren't popping out. Just work on hanging there for time. Accumulating at least 60 seconds is a good start before you start trying to attempt to go into your pull-up. Again, in that pull-up, you're keeping that midsection nice and strong. Slow return right back down, using the rings as the implement today. And that's your vertical hang and vertical pull.